A killer is on the loose in the Roswell area. Chavez County Sheriff's deputies say a 40-year-old Hispanic man died of multiple gunshot wounds. It happened last night around 9 o'clock on County Road Wild behind the old airbase. The Sheriff's Department is not releasing the victim's name yet and have no suspects.